I wish you a very happy Children's Day. And I would like to thank my teachers for giving me an opportunity to speak about this special day. Children's Day is celebrated on 14th November every year in India. It is the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was the first Prime Minister of the independent India. He is also called as Chacha Nehru. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru loved children very much. It is also called as Bal Divas. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru loved children very much because his heart is very kind